Open the door. What's wrong? You mean leave you alone? What are you crying for?
I just want to move out and go live in a shelter. I don't want to be with you no more. Welcome, Daily Gang, back with another video. Today I am doing a prank on him. Like, I'm depressed. I'm not depressed. I'm actually very happy. And if you're new to our channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. If you're new to our page, make sure you hit that post notification bell. And for all our loyal supporters, make sure y'all be sharing our videos. Like, share our videos, tell people about our videos. Just share our videos. Y'all want us to get up there. We need y'all to share our videos. Y'all share our videos. We get more subscribers and more noticed by other people. And that's what we're trying to get. So, make sure y'all do that. All right, y'all. So, he about to be here. And basically, I'm about to be saying a whole bunch of crazy stuff. So, don't take nothing I say serious, because everything I'm saying is fake. Every single last word. So, let's get into this prank, y'all. Team Jasmine in the comments, in the cut, all day. As soon as he come in the house, he gonna just hear me crying. Hopefully he just be like concerned and at that door. He better break in this door and get in this bitch. All right, y'all, he should be here soon. Look at me in that light. Y'all see me though? Brown skin girl. It's time to get into action.
Yeah. Bye.
Don't come in here.
Open the door. What's wrong?
Nothing.
Why are you crying? Hey, why is you crying? Why you got the door locked?
Leave
you mean leave you alone? What are you crying for?
I'm stressed out. I don't want to do it no more. I don't want to do YouTube no more.
What are you talking about?
I just want to move out and go live in a shelter. I don't want to be with you no more.
What are you talking about, bro? Damn door. What are you talking about? Bae, open the door.
What? I've been so many years.
What are you talking about?
So many years. I don't want to do it no more.
Bae, you're tweaking. What's wrong? Open the door. What the hell are you doing? Open this door. What is you in there doing to yourself? Open the door.
Okay.
Babe. Let me in. What is wrong?
Just talk to me.
What you mean? I'm not about to talk to you through no damn door.
Why not? Why not?
For what? How you, babe? What are you doing? What are you moving on the door for?
Because I don't want you to talk to me. So, like, do you even really love me?
Do I really love you? You know, what are you talking about? Like, you're tripping. Open the door.
No.
Hey, come here.
No. You don't even do it to me good no more. Like.
So that was a fucking lie.
What are you talking about? You sound crazy as hell. What the fuck is you talking about? You sound crazy as hell.
It don't even be that good. Like, I'm just sick of this whole relationship.
Man, what is you doing? What's wrong with you?
You can be as single father and keep the baby. I'm gonna go by myself. I just want to be by myself, babe.
For what?
Because.
You talking about you in there cutting yourself and shit? Open the
door. I know, because this been the worst year ever.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Yeah, you talking a bunch of nonsense right now. Like, you really tripping right now.
No, I'm not opening the door, because at the end of the day, you're not gonna do nothing but just say, get over it.
At the beginning of the day, you know that's a lie. I don't even talk like that. What are you talking about?
What do you even love about me? Ain't I'm crazy?
I like crazy women.
I'm ugly.
You're not ugly.
I stink.
No, you do not. What are you on?
You just trying to make me feel better. You always talk about I got a fishy smell.
I be playing. You know that.
No, you be serious.
Horny.
Look at the camera. Stop!
Bae.
What?
That was a good prank.
No, it was not.
Yes, it was.
No, it was not corny for
I wasn't even crying. I was in there twerking the whole time. Like, twerk stuff, girl. Hey, it's not like I was sad. Oh, was it sad? I wasn't sad.
You smell sad.
Oh my God, my lash about to come off though. Like, I was really crying.
Like a sad case of sour balls.
Whatever, you mad, I got you. Team Jasmine in the cut, in the comments.
Team Jasmine in the
cut, in the comments. Hey,
Team Jasmine in the cut, in the comments. Hey,
Team Jasmine in the cut, in the comments.
Stop, you smell like hot
Team
sour
Jasmine
in
the cut. Don't be mad. Team Jasmine in the cuts, in the cuts.
You irritating. It's cool.
I love you though. That's good you love me.
I got you.
I love you, babe.
I got you.
I'm not sad.
I got you.
Your dick is really good.
It's amazing, I know.
You were sorry when I said that. And I'm going to stay cute, okay? I'm going to stay cute. You stay cute because you cute. You listening to me right now. You're cute. Cute as fuck.
Hope that's true.
So, anyways, everybody's cute. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. You're not cute because you don't believe everybody
right,
should be
I'm
cute.
Right, I'm not cute. I'm handsome as shit. We'll
okay.
Holler at y'all.
Babe, move over. I'm trying to get in the light.